Drake kicked off his It's All a Blur tour in Chicago with an impressive staged show. He performed alongside a hologram of his younger self and paid tribute to Virgil Abloh. The concert included 48 songs, props, and surprise appearances from Ghostface and 21 Savage. The tour will run until October, with the possibility of a new album release,